For my kneeling wrist and bicep stretch, what I'm gonna do is I'm in a kneeling position. I'm gonna bring my hands out like so. From here, I'm getting a good stretch through my anterior wrist, my biceps as well. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lean back and I'm gonna hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Prop up, lean back again, hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back up, lean and hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just like so.